Hi, my name is Mariana.
And I'm Isabella.
And we suggest you reading this book because of Winn Dixie.
It is about Opal meeting a dog in a grocery store.
She names it Winn Dixie, and they have lots of fun adventures together, but sometimes it's not always fun.
Winn Dixie is afraid of thunderstorms, and because of that, Opal meets new friends.
We suggest you to buy this book. check it out.